Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping
apple
juice. Laying underneath the palm trees.
Good morning, LHS. Today is Friday, September 20th. I'm Leah and this is Gail's Rep. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Next week is Spirit Week and here are the themes.
Did you guys know it's Spirit Week next week? Monday is Hawaiian themed. Tuesday is Twin Day. Wednesday is Meme / Vine Day. Thursday is Throwback / Decade Day. Friday is Blue and Gold Day. And next Friday is the Pep Rally.
And as always, hashtag Grandpa Pike.
It's not hard to be nice. Spreading kindness can benefit everyone. This week, the leadership class did just that.
Last week in leadership, Mr. Khan challenged us to do an act of kindness every day, to tweet it, and to challenge someone else to do the same.
During this challenge, we were challenged to ask other students in the school to do the challenge. And through that, it had spread to other schools, other alumni.
And we're proud of y'all. Let's try to get it global. This is a really big thing in life, but take that next step forward and never be afraid to.
Thank you to everyone who participated in Random Act of Kindness Week, and thank you, leadership class, for making LHS a better place.
Here's Chloe Hansen with a look at some events going on around the community.
Hey LHS, today I'm at the Miller Building, the site of your next favorite haunt experience, all new this October. Let's check it out.
My name is Patrick Bryant, and I'm one of the lead creators of True American Haunt, Birth of a Nightmare, located in the historic Miller Building across the street from OUL. The building was built in 1826 as a poorhouse and infirmary. Most recently, we were listed as one of the top 10 most haunted buildings in the country by the Travel Channel. The Haunt is a fundraiser for Habitat for Humanity to help build homes for veterans here in Fairfield County. If you'd like to volunteer and join the Haunt family, we are at the Miller Building Saturdays at 9 and Sundays at 10. No experience is required. We have many positions and openings still available. We need actors, queue line workers, parking lot attendants, concession stand workers, and many more. It's definitely going to be a dynamic event.
It doesn't seem that hard, but some people just don't get what doors to go out through the library. Maybe this will help.
Bob,
I'm John Ramsey, and today I'm gonna teach you how to make a vegan fall pizza. Let's get into this. Okay, now that we have our dough, we need to flatten it, so. Okay, now that we got our dough flattened out, we're gonna put it in here for about, I don't know, the microwave will beep when it's ready. Just turn it on high.
A few moments later.
Okay, let's check on our dough. Oh my gosh. Okay. It's supposed to be a little brown. Oh, that's hot. It's supposed to be a little brown, I think. That's fine. Okay, now that our crust is ready, we're gonna add the sauce, but we got caramel dessert topping since it's fall, and nothing's more fall than... Nothing's more... Oh, gosh. Oh! Okay. And there we go. Just smooth it out over the smooth. Okay, since this is vegan, for pepperonis, I got crisp leaves for fall. Good idea.
I don't know if you should do that.
Man, get that out of my face. I ain't playing. Okay, I don't like violence, but let's cut this. Oh. Make sure you cut it evenly in case your friends wanna slice of your deliciousness.
A few moments later.
Okay, we got ourselves a nice slice here. Let's test our delicious creation, shall we?
That's all we have, LHS. Don't forget, next week is Spirit Week, so make sure you dress up every day. See you next time.